Hi, welcome to my third video. This one is variable intensity, so there's lots of different exercises to get through. We're going to do 8 altogether, so we will repeat that through twice, so you can pick up the pace a little bit on your second go round if you wish. If you want to do more after that, feel free. If you'd rather just do it once through, that's fine, but do remember you can keep watching these back and keep doing them, so just make sure we warm up well before we begin, which is what we're going to do first. Make sure that you do that throughout all your workouts, no matter how many times you go through them, you always have to warm your body up well first. So we're going to start off now with that, and then we'll get on to the workout. So just start by twisting through your body, loosening up through the back. Nice and easy to begin with, just loosening up. And then just shift your weight from side to side. Nice and easy with the legs. So just straightening out the leg and shifting your weight from one leg to the other, yeah? Start to feel that warming up through your hips nicely. Nothing too challenging, right? If only you can stay like this. All right, well done. We're going to start to bring it up a little bit now. So easy pulse, just light on your feet. Start to get the heart rate up a little bit more now, yeah? We're going to go into a lunge. We're going to step back and forward, alternating legs. Right leg, so step back and then lift. Switch legs. Just want to get nice and low through the body. But if you can't get too low, don't worry. Just step back and then bring it back in if you need to, yeah? Otherwise, you're looking to get a 90 degree bend in that leg. And keep that knee over the ankle. 4 more. 3 more. 2 more. Okay, back to the shifting of the weight from right to left. See if you can go a bit faster this time. This might be all you need, right? 2 more. Okay, come up. Easy pulse. So nice and light on the feet, using your imaginary skipping rope again, yeah? You've got 4 to go, and now we're a bit warmer, we're going to hit the jacks. Easy jump jack. If you need an option today, just step it out, yep. You've got 8, 7, 6, 5. We're going to squat, feet wide, and then drop down and lift. So keep your hands close as you come in. All right, well done. We're going to stay with the squat a little bit longer. 8 to go. Good, good, sweet. You've got 4 more. 4, 3. Easy skip. Right, left. Light on your toes. And now, easy jack. 8, 7, 6, 5. Back to your squat. Woo, never felt like this. All right, team, you got 4 more, and we're gonna hit straight into the workout now. Yep, your first move is a high knee run, yep? So you wanna try and pick up your knees, so they're coming up to hip height. Try and keep your chest up, and power your arms. If you want an option, you can step it through, yep? There is your option. 4 more. All right, your first breather. Hold it there, first breather. Have a drink if you need it. You are into your workout now, yes? So any time you need to stop and take a breather, do. All right, we've got a sumo squat now. So turn your toes out, drive your knees wide, lift your chest, and stay low. Now, if you want to make it more intense, you can lift your heels off the ground. Just make sure you alternate, yeah? Or bring your hands up. You've got 10 more seconds. But if you're good here, just stay here. Last 5. Remember, you've got 8 cards only. Hold it there. Okay, quick shake of your legs. Give them a little shake. Your next move is like a jump jack, but it's called a power jack. So rather than this, we are hitting this. Yep. So the hands reach out and the legs extend wide. So reach up towards the ceiling and then extend the legs out. Yep. All right, 10 seconds. If you do need an option, take this. Otherwise, try and do 4 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, we're gonna come down onto the ground now. Your legs are shake, you have press ups. So your hands are wide, you can be on your knees or you can be on your toes if you wanna go for the challenge. Hands wide, chest drops. Down and rise. If you still want a different option, you can box press, which means your knees stay directly under your hips and you bring the face down between your hands. 10 seconds. Right, you can go on your toes for the last 4. 3, 2, One, hold, okay, next move. You're on your backs. Focusing on abs, variable intensity, remember? So this is the way it's gonna go today. So lean, the chest comes up, legs out, and then just scissor. If you want, reach your hands up and try and get as big a crunch as possible. If it's too much, relax your shoulders down, slow it down, and keep your feet high. Yep, otherwise you're here. All right, 5 seconds. Okay, hold it there. Okay, back on your feet. Back on your feet. Are we ready for this? Burpees. Everyone loves it, yep. Everyone loves it. So you want to jump your feet back and then jump up nice and high. As you land your feet behind you, brace your abs tight. If you don't want to do that today, maybe just jump squat, otherwise you're here. You've got 5 seconds. Okay, hold it there. New move. Plyometric lunges. That's what you can end up doing. Otherwise, you are stepping forward and back. Nice deep lunge, yep. Nice deep lunge. So you want to take a big step forward, dropping your back knee low to the ground. If you want to make it more intense, you can add a jump. Five seconds. And hold. Okay, mountain climbers, variable intensity, remember? And I think I said you had 8 cards, you actually have 10. Look at it as a bonus, look at it as a positive. Mountain climbers, yep, knees come in. So you wanna rotate your hips, and you wanna bring your knee across the center of your body. All right, you've got 10 more seconds. How are you feeling? Never forget it. 3, 2, all right, hold it there. 2 press-ups in one move. Feel only one wide press-up, and then one tricep press-up. It looks like this. Elbows wide, and then elbows back. Out wide, elbows back. Out wide, elbows back. If it's too much, stick with one only, or slow it right down. You can take your elbows towards your thighs if you need to. All right, last one. Abdominal twist. Abdominal twist, yep. So lay back. Pretend you're holding something here and then twist around the body. Twist, twist, twist. Be good. All right, I promise you we'd do this round twice, we will. And then the next time you know what to expect, so you could use that opportunity to progress a little maybe. 3, 2, 1. So all the moves you're familiar with, we're gonna go through it one more time, and then that's it, I'll take you through a stretch, and then you can use that as many times as you like. So we're gonna go back to our high knee run. Remember your option is here. If you need it, take it. Otherwise, try and get your knees up nice and high. Finish on a marathon sprint, yeah? Marathon sprint. All right, hold it there. Remember, grab a drink whenever you need it. Back to our sumo squats. Okay, ideally I want you here, but as it's your second go through, maybe let's take the heel lift challenge and bring one leg off the floor. So that heel's lifting, but you're still staying nice and low with your chest lifted. Are you ready to switch legs? All right, other side, other side. Woo! So you don't need a gym. No one needs a gym. Hold it there. Check your legs. Back to our power jumps. But remember your option if you want it is either this or this. As it's your second go around though, maybe try this. So make sure your arms and your legs are extending as long and as straight as you can get them, yep? 4 more. Okay, hold it there. Hold. to the floor work. Don't forget, drink if you need it. Definitely breathe. Press ups. Hands are wide, knees or toes. Let's go. 20 seconds. If you fancy being brave and you haven't done it yet, maybe try at least one rep on your toes. Just one, yeah? And then maybe you can do two the next time. 5 seconds. Hold. Onto your backs. Back to your abdominal scissor. Okay, this is exercise 15 of 20, so you know you're on the way to the end now. Ab scissor. So reach your hands up. And as this is your second and last go of this on this video, maybe you can take your legs a bit lower now. Or maybe you can crunch your chest up a bit higher. 5 seconds to go. Come on, keep crunching. 5 seconds. 3, 2, hold. Okay. You've done 15. You have 5 casts to go. You have burpees though. What way to start this one? Go! There are ways of doing this. If you're feeling too fatigued now, or you're tired, you want to slow it down, step it through. Or if you want more, maybe you can add a tuck jump. What do you reckon? Right, you've got 5 seconds. 4 seconds. 3, 2, and hold. Back to your lunges. So the same like before. You can either step it with a nice deep lunge, or you can jump, yep. Go, make a choice. If you're just getting your breath back now, this will be a good idea to step it through. When you've got your breath, and when you're ready, maybe try the jump. You have 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2. 3 cards to go. Come on, you can do this. You can definitely do this. Mountain climber, yeah? Can you go faster this time? Make it a mountain sprint. So try and keep your whole body nice and still. Bring the knee across the body and rotate through the waist. If you remember, you can slow it down, yeah? Or you can be on your knees. Last 5 seconds. Okay, hold it there. 2 cards left. You've got your 1 wide press up and then your 1 narrow press up. Alternating between the two. You ready? Yeah? Go. You can either step it, you can even bring your elbows back towards your thighs on the tricep press up. But if you want a challenge, maybe jump from one to the other. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it there. Hold. Last card. Then you get to stretch. Abdominal twist. Imagine you're holding something. Anything you want. Anything you want. Maybe a book. If it's a student doing it, maybe you're holding your book right now and you're reading at the same time. Elbow round. Or around the back of the body. Right, it's your last 10 seconds, yeah? Your last 10 seconds. 10. 9. 5 more. All right, good job, team. Hold it there. Hold. Okay. Well done to all of you. I'm going to take you through a quick stretch. We don't have to get up for that bit just yet. So be on your knees and take a big step forward with your right leg. Or any leg, I'm not fussy. Take your hands up nice and high. And now sink forward slightly. Turn your hands around the side and get a good stretch through your back. And we want to stretch our hamstrings right down the back of the legs. So straighten out that front leg and push the hips back. Okay, switch sides. Big step through. Take your hands up. And then turn the body. Okay, from there, stretching out the hamstrings, push the hips back and reach forward. Only go as far as you're comfortable, but don't get an injury now. Okay, slowly bring yourselves up to standing. Time to stretch the front of the leg, yep, your quads. So take hold of the heel, bring it close towards your butt, Switch legs when you're ready. Heel to butt. So make sure as you push forward, you tuck your hips in. Alright, well done. Just like we did at the beginning, let's switch our weight from side to side, loosening up, releasing any lactic acid buildup. I'm feeling ready now for the day, for the evening, whatever time it is you chose to do this. Take a big deep breath in, exhale, and give yourselves the biggest round of applause. I hope you enjoyed that. That's another video from me. There will be more coming, so keep an eye out for them. I hope you enjoy them. See ya!